Stephen was many things. A son, a brother, a dad, a friend and a lover. Not everybody got to see the real Stephen, but for those of us who did, he will never be forgotten. Stephen spent his life searching, looking for a place to fit in, to call home. He was my rock, my soul, my everything, and although he may no longer be with us, inside of us and in our hearts he lives on.